that all our good deeds, his intention is to please Allah. We are doing it for the sake of Allah. So many places Allah mentioned about taqwa. Our intention to do all good is for the sake of Allah, to please Allah. And our intention not to do the evil for, not to displease Allah. We don't like Allah displeased with us. Displeased with his meaning is unhappy. We don't like Allah being unhappy with us. Okay. And why we don't want to Allah not to displeased with us? Because we fear Allah. So we do all good for the pleasure of Allah. And we don't do all the evil because of fear of Allah. That is the key of the success. Okay. Prophet Yusuf said, "Wa may yattaqi wa yasbir." That a person who is muttaqi, fearing Allah, to avoiding the evil, and wa yasbir, and who is patient, then he is going to be successful. When you are fearing Allah, then your relation with Allah is very good, because Allah loves you so much because you fear Allah. And if you are patient, Allah loves you, and even people will not be fight with you anymore because you are patient person. The person who is not patient always fight with other people, and Allah doesn't want us to fight people, but to be always patient and make sabr. We need to fear Allah, and because of the fear of Allah, we don't do evil. If a person doesn't do evil because he fear government, he fear police, he fear some other people, parents or people who are above him, he afraid with them and he's not doing it. But if they are not around, then he want to do evil. A person will not do the stealing because he fear police, the police will put him in jail. The person should not steal because of fear of Allah. Then Allah will punish me. Allah is angry with this. Person is avoiding the haram because of the people or because of the elders. So it means they are not watching him. Then he can do anything. So he has no fear of Allah. And all his avoiding the evil is useless because he is not avoiding for Allah. So regardless of people or the system allows you or not, you will not do evil.